Hi guys, Arun this side again from DBA Genesis, and I am here again with a new PDF file which has all in one Oracle ASM commands reference guide. Now this guide is nothing but all the ASM commands that I have been using for years, and I started compiling them into a small notepad. So most of you who are connected to me or who has taken any of my trainings in the past, they know how much I love Notepad. So I try to keep all my commands in Notepads because it's easy to copy. So what I did is I compiled all the Oracle ASM commands that I had here and there in the Notepads, in the emails, and in the PDF files into one big PDF file. So this PDF file, which contains all in one Oracle ASM commands, which I'm going to show you in a minute, you can get this PDF file, go to the link. It should be somewhere below this video. Click the link, download the PDF file, and you can use it straight away in your production or test environment. Now, this is the landing page. Once you click on to the link below this video, and you'll be able to download the all-in-one Oracle ASM commands reference guide. So let me quickly walk you through what exactly do we have inside this all-in-one Oracle ASM commands reference guide. This is the PDF file that you'll be downloading, and technically, we have three main sections in Oracle ASM. That is Oracle ASM SQL star plus commands. That's the first section. The second section contains the important views that you must know as an Oracle DBA, or I would say Oracle RAC DBA. And the third section is all ASM CMD commands. Now, these three sections are covered within this PDF file. Like once you scroll down, this is section one where I have started the ASM instance, adding disk groups and dropping a disk group, resizing disks, manually mounting ASM disk groups, drop file inside ASM, checking metadata, and we also have converting a database to ASM. How do you convert a database which is not on ASM into ASM? So we have all the commands, exact commands that I use to convert the non-ASM database into an ASM database. How do you convert a table space to ASM? If you have a table space which is not onto the ASM file system, you can use these commands to convert the table space into ASM. How do you convert a data file to ASM? Create new table space on ASM. The section two, the important views that you must know. There are a couple of views which I believe as Oracle RAC DBA, you must know. All these views are pretty important. And then I also put up a small table which relates to ASM file names, the different file names that we have in ASM disk group. And finally, we have section three where you have all ASM CMD commands. How do you start the ASM CMD? What is the CD command, PWD, help command, DU command, find command, LS command? And pretty much if you have already worked on ASM CMD, you know that most of the Linux commands work under ASM CMD. You can see this mkdir. This is nothing but a Linux command, right? And then we have rm command to delete the file, then chown mount command. Now, this PDF file I have compiled with all the ASM commands that I had with me. So I would request you guys to go ahead and download this PDF file because this will help you in real time, or maybe while you're practicing on your system regarding Oracle RAC or Oracle ASM. All these commands in one PDF file. And also guys, what I'll be doing is I'll be keep on updating this PDF file on regular basis. That's all for now guys. And in my next video, I'll come up with a new PDF file that will help you increase your productivity as a DBA in real time. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.